Doc, I think I'm ready. What do you know about this place?
It only opens for the worthy. The area has some remarkable properties. Dragon blood becomes supercharged inside it, leading me to suspect it's a ley line hub, if you believe in Lockyer's theories of solstice alignments, and thus rife with energy output. Be careful, Rex. That place is filled with death.
What kind of death?
The dangerous kind, Rex.
Test your might. Only those who survive the Labyrinth of Blood are worthy of the prize.
What happened to my gear?
Unknown.
Prepare for combat!
Been located. Running dead, inbound.
No, running dead. Outbound.
Shoot the running dead in the head.
Hello? I've killed them before.
Slaughter!
Running dead, inbound.
No, running dead, outbound.
Shoot the running dead in the head.
Hello, I've killed them before.
Slaughter!
Awaken!
is just the beginning. Prepare yourself!
I have located an exit.
Dead guys?
Survive so far.
detected.
I got the touch. I got the power, yeah! Doc, I got the kill star. It's Sloan's bedtime, and I plan to tuck him in under 6 feet of dirt. This is the kill star. I feel rock and roll already.
Concern. Detecting elevated body temperature.
Shit balls! I'm burning up!
Your body isn't used to that much energy. We need to teach your nervous system and muscles to properly channel the kill star.
Spider. Should have been him strapping this thing on.
If you can't do it with him, Rex, do it for him.
You're right. I need to even the score.
For Spider?
No. For humanity.
Never surrender to the doubts that cloud your mind. Never retreat from who you are. No, love is the magic that you carry on and on and on and on. Know what you're fighting for. Hold on to the vision in your eyes. Keep the fire burning bright. Got to make them realize. Only with this power can you rise. Hold on to that vision in your eyes.
Rex, you've come so far, but something tells me you're still holding back.
Don't worry, Doc. I won't hold back anymore.
I want to be blinded with your cyber love. Oh, yes. Ouch. Ouch. Ouch! Yes. Yeah. Yes. Oh. Yes. Yes. No. Yes. No. No. No, 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 no. Rex. I never thought a cyber commando could be so gentle.
I know. My organs, my bones, my blood are 85% synthetic.
But you're still 100% man. At least, the parts that matter. Oh, Rex. Is this truly it?
No. Not until Sloane's dead, Elizabeth. He's gonna fire those rockets on every continent in the world.
He's a monster, Rex. The new payload will infect everyone. They'll become prehistoric savages. Society will collapse. It will be a new Stone Age. And what emerges will no longer be human.
He thinks he's doing everyone a favor, but so am I, by killing him first.
You saved me before, Rex. Now, it's time to save the world.
Elizabeth? No.
Alert. New parameters enabled. Stand by for updated objectives.
What?
Rex, it's me, Elizabeth.
Elizabeth.
If you're hearing this, it means something's happened to me. Rex, before I met you, I thought I'd never love a man again. I know you think of yourself as less than human, but you carry something more precious than your $1 billion worth of military spec hardware. More powerful than the hydrogen energy cell in your chest. You carry a human soul with you everywhere you go. And you carry my heart. Your arm now opens the high security bunker inside the compound. Go get it.
Objective. Breach Danko compound and access high security bunker.
And Rex, don't do it for me. Do it for world peace.